mind your own business and go away. There are very nice things for anyone to say, but little Miss Bossy said them every day. Little Miss Bossy always got her own way. She'd bark out an order and you'd better obey, until Wilfred the Wizard put her in a place. And when those boots appeared, you should have seen her face. They marched for miles and miles, well, I think it was 10, until little Miss Bossy learned the lesson again. No more stamping and shouting and always being cross, for she knew she couldn't act like she was always the boss. Wake up, shut up, do as I say, mind your own business and go away. There are very nice things for anyone to say, but little Miss Bossy said them every day. Her own way. She'd bark out an order and he'd better obey, until Wilfred the Wizard put her in a place. And when those boots appeared, you should have seen her face. They marched for miles and miles, but I think it was 10, until little Miss Bossy learned her lesson again. No more stamping and shouting and always being cross.